Although batteries are not thought to be as harmful as they once were, it's still important to environmentally minded consumers to recycle batteries responsibly. Batteries still contain substances that can be harmful if not disposed of properly. The good news is that lead-acid battery recycling is one of the most exceptional environmental success stories of our time. Potentially a noxious product that contains substances that can harm the environment, Willard Xpress encourages the recycling of these scrap batteries. The life cycle of a lead-acid battery follows a continuous closed loop. The typical new lead-acid battery is 99% recyclable, and when a scrap battery is collected and returned to Willard Xpress, its lead and plastic are reclaimed and directed to new battery manufacturing. Consumers can return their scrap battery when they install a new battery. Or for more information, they can phone 0860 120012.
This feature was brought to you by Willard Xpress.